don't you show us what you have? What is it? Saying something about a chopstick holder.
Yeah, the rabbit one. It's much paper.
It's a lot of paper.
Oh,
put it down, bro.
I give you the tape.
Yeah, they really packaged it, huh? The reveal. What is it?
It's a decimal.
Decimal?
Yeah. Oh my, it's so soft. So bad. Just the name. That's the name.
Oh, so how does it burn?
Oh, that's why. Because there's no ink.
So you can't deploy it?
No, maybe I can.
That's the converter?
Yes. Let's try again to turn the
one. Won't it like spew out ink and stuff?
For now, no, because there's no ink.
Pilot Decimo. Yo.
Look at the magic.
Ooh, I got it. Wait a minute. This is the black pen we were supposed to buy.
Yes.
Why did you buy this?
Why? Because it's cheaper. Just half the price. Deal.
It's lighter than I thought, but we were supposed to get the black one.
The matte one, yeah.
Is the black one heavier?
I think it's the same. I'm not sure. I haven't counted.
Is this metal? It's like plastic.
It's metal. Yeah, it's metal.
Interesting. Finally, we've been trying to open this package for a long time.
Start?
Yes. Go, open it. Let's close this. Oh, wait, you're not gonna need it.
Yeah, I'm gonna need it. See, there's a blue one.
How many fans?
I don't know, actually. I just ordered this a while back.
I see two boxes.
I don't think it's just two.
It's more than two.
It's more than two. First one?
Oh, I can already see it. It has Kaweco.
This one? And more. Let's open this one first. It's
like layers?
Oh no, that's like, what?
That's like six pens?
Yes.
This is one.
Just one.
It's one. Oh, I was fooled. What? Aurora?
Yeah, Aurora.
Is this the one with the black anodized?
Yes, it's the one with the black anodized.
It's pretty new.
No, it's been out for a while, but it's like a limited one.
Okay.
let's open the Aurora first.
Yeah, let's do Aurora first.
Let me try to open it. There you go.
Oh. Igon, Igote.
What one is this one? It's metal and it has the black stuff.
It's not focusing.
More light.
I think you've got to close this.
It's black. And black.
Yeah, look at that. It's really nice. Can you see the anodized? So what's special about this?
So it's also black at the top. So light. So nice. The lettering is black. The other version is brown. Not as black.
Interesting. So that's what makes this special?
Yes. And the color. Everything is the black also, the name, the emblem.
It's actually, because of how black it is, it's a bit hard to see.
And move here if you want more light.
It's just really hard to see. Alright. So, it's an all spark, right?
Yes, it's an all spark.
Meaning, aluminum. Aluminium.
So it came with a clip, a black clip.
Also black. Interesting.
It's only released in Hong Kong, I think. Hong Kong and Taiwan. I think Hong Kong, only one seller.
Interesting. I remember we were trying to get this for a while.
Yeah, I finally got it.
Very nice.
Everything is black. These are ice parts.
Ice parts.
Yes, these are retired slash.
Wait, are these ballpoints?
This one is a ballpoint.
Those are there.
I think everything here is of metal.
So that's ice
portal. These are not available in the market already. It's not part of the normal
ice port ballpoints.
Yes. No, it's actually, I'm not sure if everything is ballpoint. Oh, this one is another ballpoint.
They look really big compared to.
Yes, they're fatter.
Okay, I want to see that. Apart from the lettering, they also have the badge.
Yeah, they do. It's a book, web find also.
Another ball find.
Oh, no. It's a pencil. It's a mechanical pencil. Put it back.
Interesting. It's a mechanical pencil.
It also has the same features as the ballpoint.
That's cool.
Next is... Oh! Ballpoint version of the blue one.
Oh, it's the same blue.
But it's different because it's a ballpoint. These are like, retired and hard to find products.
Yeah. It's the first time I've seen this. It's really big.
It's bigger actually, I think, than a normal Kaweco. You have your Kaweco with you, right?
Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna pull up my old Kaweco so that it can make an appearance. We can compare the size. Actually, it's not that different.
I think the thickness is the same as the cap.
The cap, yeah.
Yeah.
But if you
open the body, it's different.
The body, yeah.
Thinner, the body is thinner for this one. This one is like chubby all over.
Alright, let's go move on to the next one.
Oh, it's a red mechanical pencil one.
Red mechanical. Okay. So it's the same as the first one, red but mechanical pencil.
Yeah, I'm trying to complete like the whole range of the ice parts. I have the mechanical, the fountain pen versions.
So you can't get these anymore, right?
Yes. So, oh, there's one more. This is one color I don't have.
So this is the last one?
Yes, it is the last one. So is this a green one? Mechanical pencil version. Oh, I mean, mechanical pencil.
Can you move it here a bit so I can see your lettering on the Kaweco? So it's a Kaweco support. Yeah, it looks cool. None of them are fountain.
None, because I already have it.
Edition Aurora.
Like you said, I'm trying to complete the whole range of the ice one.
So you have these also in fountain pen version?
Yes.
Oh my goodness. finally, because we've been trying to take a video of this for a while now. Don't forget the name.
Great.
My pet always has to make a scene. Yeah.